All right, Camera, so for today, we have a very similar setup to what we would see at a HRC started. We've got two marks that are about 80 and 90 yards. Gunfire right beside us, sitting on a bucket. The mark to the bird is actually through the decoy, so that's a little bit more, that's more than they would see at a test. Bailey can handle that, but this is pretty similar to what she would see at a test, so let's see how she does. Definitely with her, I just got to remind her, hey, I'm here. Pay attention to me. Good. She needs me to be firm with her, to be businesslike with her. If I give her an inch, she takes 2 miles. So, let's see how she does. Sit. At the decoys, and it took her off the path just a little bit. So she's got to circle around, but she hunted and she found her bird. Here! Good girl, baby! Here! Good. Right here. Here! Bailey, here! Here! You gotta poop, you gotta poop. Now she probably won't pick this back up and bring it to me. In HRC started, we can get away with it. In AKC Junior, we can't. So I'm gonna encourage her to see if she'll pick it up and bring it to me. Bailey, hey, come here. Can you get it? Bailey, here. Oh. Okay. So, a little bit of encouragement, she picked it back up, that's good. So now we gotta get her back under control. Here. Look. Sit. Bailey. So again, she's off to the left a little bit, probably because she wiggled when that duck came out. But she circled around and found her bird. Here! Good girl! Here! Right here, Bailey! Good girl! Good! Here! Yeah, good. So, that's what a test should look like. That would have all passed and been just fine. Definitely with Bailey, like I said, I can't be the fun dad. I've got to be the disciplinarian with her. That's just kind of her style. Certainly it doesn't bother her. She's not sensitive at all. But like in terms of drive, marking ability, the guns, ducks, decoys, that's all great. Not a problem. So I'm pretty bullish on her. I think we're doing okay. We need to do some more work in the water this week, but we're getting there. Definitely getting there. And obviously, humongous improvement from 2 months ago when we started.